Hey y'all, what's up? Jamie, that's me here. Welcome back to the channel. Listen, it has been a minute since we did our reaction to Pop the Balloon, okay? But there is a segment that's been going pretty viral, and I want to go ahead and check this out in its entirety, okay? This is my first time watching it with you guys, so let us get into it. But before we do, make sure that you're coming in. You are liking up the video, showing your support, subscribing to the channel. You're welcome to follow me over on Instagram and Twitter at Jamie. That's me. Okay, so shout out to Arlette Amuley. I hope that is how you say her name, for Pop the Balloon or Find Love. So let us go ahead and get into this segment, child, because it's giving messy. All right, let's do it.
Hello, welcome.
Oh damn, somebody already popped. Listen, every time somebody pop, it's like, oh damn, like you don't even let the person get out there good enough before you just pop. I can't. Like, at least get the person's first name or something. Jesus.
If we can have your name.
My name's Aaron.
Aaron, how old
yes,
are you?
Yeah, I'm 29.
29, okay. Yes. And what do you do?
I'm a licensed plumber.
Okay, very cool.
Yes.
And now, what do you look for in a woman?
I look for a woman that's not promiscuous and has a career going for herself.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
And now, what are some of your deal breakers?
Deal breaker, being promiscuous, not cleanly, don't have a career, nothing really going for yourself.
Okay. All right. So we did get a pop balloon. Let's go ahead and go on over there, see what's going on.
Yes.
All right. If we can have your name and age and why you popped your balloon.
Hi, my name is Karma. I'm 24. Okay. Oh, sorry, I'm supposed to say the plop in the balloon property. Gotcha. For me, it just did not work. I didn't feel like I had chemistry or I wasn't fully attracted to you. And I feel like that counts if we are going to be going through a dating show, you know?
Yeah. Well, I feel like when it comes to chemistry, I think chemistry is beyond just the physical. It's about, to me, and y'all let me know y'all thoughts on it, okay? Because I feel like it's beyond that. It's, you know, how you guys vibe, what the conversations are like, you know what I'm saying? Whether you may have some things in common, maybe an understanding of some stuff. I just feel like when it comes to chemistry, it should be more than that. So I feel like out the gate, hers is more physical than anything, because you don't know this man's name, you don't know his background, you don't know nothing. You just went off of how he looked, and it's giving muscle bound, muscle head, and you was like, absolutely not. And I'm not gonna fault you if that ain't your type, girl. That just ain't your type. You feel what I'm saying? So girl, yes, pop that balloon. You feel me? So y'all let me know, girl, but let's keep going. Other than that, I mean, I appreciate her being honest. Like, you know, listen, I mean, I don't think we would match because I'm just not that attracted to you.
Yes, the feeling is definitely mutual.
Oh,
so that's okay. Thank you. You did me a favor.
Yes, oh, absolutely. Yes. I'm glad you have a great
thank
day.
Thank you, queen. You too,
girl. Me and the girl in the blue is on the same page.
Go ahead. Ah, well, we gotta pop over here. If we can have your name and age and why you ended up popping your balloon.
Hi, my name is Tara. I'm 22.
Okay. And why did we end up popping our balloon?
The comment you made didn't really. I like a more humble person. Not someone that responds so defensive-ish. Yeah. It's really
Jesus,
it.
Help me.
Yeah. I didn't really necessarily like
that's
how you
fine.
Responded.
Hey, I could just, all I can do is be honest,
I
you
mean,
know?
Yeah, be honest. I be came authentic over here self. To, that's okay.
To find a match that wasn't matching. That's
sure.
all,
I mean,
queen.
I 100% understand.
Yes,
yeah.
Ma'am.
Sure.
And I was, she someone that's your type?
She all right, you know. Mm-hmm. You're not really my type. I don't mean to be disrespectful.
No disrespect.
You know, but if I seen you in public, I wouldn't reach out to you.
Totally fine.
Yes, they're just ma'am. Popping, baby. All I right. cannot.
And we did get a pop balloon over here. Your name and age and why you ended up popping your balloon.
First of all, let me just say, host be giving. Host. Miss Host, she be giving. Hair is cute. Bodysuit, yes. Loving the shoes, okay? Miss Ma'am said, girl, this is my show, bitch, okay? I'm going to come like this is a real professional production, which it is, okay? Like I'm on national TV, period, okay? Miss Host be looking good. I got to give her things, honey. Yes, ma'am. Nails done, hair did, everything did. Then the nails done, hair done, everything did. Yes.
I'm Lex, and I'm 23. And I popped my balloon because I feel like you could be a tad bit disrespectful. Like, how you...
I'm sorry, y'all finna be mad. Girl, I gotta go back to the beginning because I did not catch how old they said he was, okay? So forgive me, but I don't know because I'm hearing 23 years old. I'm hearing 24 years old. So I'm like, how old is he?
29.
Okay,
what do you do?
Okay, I guess that ain't too far bad. I thought he was in his 30s.
Okay, very cool.
Yes.
And now, what do you look for in a woman?
I look for a woman that's not promiscuous and has a career going for herself.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
And now, what are some of your deal breakers?
Deal breaker, being promiscuous, not cleanly, don't have a career, nothing really going for yourself.
Okay. All right. So we did get a pop balloon. Let's go ahead and go on over there and see what's going on.
Yes.
All right. If we can have your name and age and why you popped your balloon.
Hi, my name is Karma. I'm 24. Okay. Oh, sorry. I'm supposed to say the pop in the balloon proper.
Got you.
For me, it just did not work. I didn't feel like I had chemistry or I wasn't fully attracted to you. And I feel like that counts if we are going to be going through a dating show, you know?
Yes. The feeling is definitely mutual. So that's okay. Yeah. Thank you. You did me a favor.
You know, absolutely.
Yeah. I'm glad you have a great day.
Thank you, Queen. You too.
Okay. Well, let's go ahead. All right. We got to pop over here. If we can have your name and age and why you ended up popping your balloon.
Sarah, I'm 22. Okay.
And why did we end up popping our balloon?
Look at the facials of the young ladies, baby.
Didn't really. I like him. Ah,
and she looked dead at him and pop.
Respond to a defensive-ish. Yeah, that's really it.
Yeah.
I didn't really necessarily like
that's
how you
fine.
Responded.
Hey, I could just, all I can do is be honest,
I mean,
you know?
Yeah, be honest,
I
be came authentic over here self, to, that's okay.
To find a match,
sure.
That wasn't matching. That's
sure.
All,
I mean,
Queen.
I 100% understand.
Yes,
yeah.
Ma'am.
Sure.
And I was, she someone that's your type?
She all right, you know? Mm-hmm. You're not really my type. I don't mean to be disrespectful,
the whole,
you know, but if I seen you in public, I wouldn't reach out to you.
Oh, man, yes, the balloon pops is taking me out.
And we did get a pop balloon over here. Your name and age and why you ended up popping your balloon.
I'm Lex, and I'm 23. And I popped my balloon because I feel like you could be a tad bit disrespectful. Like, how you, like, I don't know, arrogant a little bit.
Yes.
Yeah, just that.
Well, voicing my opinion is not arrogant, you know. She asked me if she would be a good fit for me. If I like what I see, you know, it's contrary to the truth. So that's all I can do is just state what I see.
I will say this. He's not lying. He's being asked a question. In response, he gives a response. But what it is giving is that he's a bit on the defensive side because his balloon, you know, the ladies pop their balloon on him. And I feel like he feels a sense of rejection. And in order to meet that, he got to let them know, you know how dudes, and this ain't really the same situation, though. Like when dudes like see a woman and she ain't interested, he be like, you ain't cute anyway. You don't look good anyway. It's kind of giving a little bit of that because you got rejected. You feel like you have to meet them with something else harsh to make them feel similar to how you're feeling. Like, that is a little bit of what I'm getting here, but I don't feel like he's wrong. Anybody else would do it. Hey, you ask me a question, I'm telling the question. How am I being disrespectful? I just said that, you know, hey, likewise, you know. But, girl, y'all tell me y'all thoughts.
That's not a good look for me. That's all, Queen. But thank you. You did me a favor as well.
Yeah. Also, what I have to say is.
Now, you are being a little smart. You did me a favor. That little piece right there is what's having the people hung up. Because you didn't have to, like, that's the little piece. You did me a favor as well. Okay. That's feeling away because don't nobody want you.
It's not what you say. This is what I mean by what I said. It's not what you say. It's how you say it.
Yes.
You could have rephrased a lot of the things that you have been saying.
Come on, Miss Mama.
As well as the other girls differently. But that's all I have to say.
But one thing about me is I'm not going to change who I am.
Of course.
To fit somebody else's liking. You know, I'm just going to tell it how it is. If you're not it, that's not it. You know,
cool.
The one that is it, I'm going to let it be known.
Oh, okay.
You know, for sure.
Okay.
Yes.
All right then, sir. Okay.
Your name and age and why you ended up popping your balloon?
Brianna, 26. My eyes are up here, baby. Are you looking at the tattoos?
No, I'm looking at the hair on your arms.
Ooh.
You know, women I deal with, they don't have hair on their arms.
Don't do too much.
Okay,
hey, I'm just
be
being
that.
Honest, Queen.
Don't do too much. And then the
you
camera
know,
goes on me.
Like
in,
that.
Baby,
that's
I
all I was looking at. You trying to say if I'm looking at
okay, he
particular
the
body
you
parts,
just wasn't
but
looking
that's
in my
not
eyes.
What it is.
No,
this is what that young lady in the black was trying to tell you, sir. You being real rude and disrespectful, sir, because you done got rejected by 3 to 4 women at this point, sir. That ain't nobody's fault, so you ain't got to come at them like that.
Looking at the hair on your arms,
anyways,
Queen.
She asked me the question.
He's arguing with this girl.
Yeah, I'm in heels and you ain't tall enough.
Okay.
Don't do too much,
well,
though.
You're not qualified, baby. That's all good.
Let's move on.
Move on because I can't. So I'm cringing.
We do still have 3 unpop, but she looking like you going to pop? Okay.
Oh, she done popped it out.
Okay. All right. If we can have your name and age and why you ended up popping.
My name is Jacqueline. I'm 25. I popped because I have hair on my arms.
I can't.
Hey. Just because you got hair on your arms, that's okay, though, Queen. You look phenomenal, though.
Whoa.
You know,
whoa.
She ain't fit to my liking. She ain't even fit to my...
Whoa. So because she did not give him a bit of rejection and more so rejected herself, I feel, by saying, oh, I have hair on my arms, he took it lighter on her. I wouldn't want to be with him either, girl. I see, hell, he talking about y'all did me a favor. They did themselves the biggest favor in my personal. Okay? You're being very... girl, anal, meticulous, whatever the term would be for that. You're being all of those things, and I just can't because you got rejected. Like, I mean, you came on a popping the balloon show. Everybody's not going to be feeling you. Like, why you got to meet them with that?
Hey, excuse me, Queen. I'm talking to this woman right here.
Oh, my.
I could look anyway. I want to.
You know? I can't.
But, yeah, can y'all give her balloon back, though?
She don't want it, baby.
Your back, Queen?
No, please
We're not
say
talking
no.
You,
please.
Sweetheart. Okay. You already been. I already let you know. I'm not interested in. You got more hair on your arms than me, baby.
Ma'am, control the show because he is okay, and that is my face too. Like now, you know.
Anyways.
Okay, so he's saying get your balloon back, but.
No, thank you.
I'm not gonna get my balloon back.
Oh, okay. She's good. All
right, no problem. So we do still have.
Looking a
two
fool.
Balloons.
I'm hollering. Yes.
Do we still have 2 balloons?
No.
Oh.
Okay, let's go over here. I saw you hesitate. That's why I had to ask. So if we can have your name and age and why you ended up popping.
My name is Kayla. I'm 23. Originally, I was not going to pop my balloon because I know a lot of them popped it because he was being, I guess, arrogant. Uh-huh. But to me, I like my man that's not going to sit in every girl's face and, you know, complimenting them, you know. Mm-hmm. So I didn't find that offensive to me. But when they started, that what was going on, I'm very, like, I don't want to say I'm argumentative, but I don't want my man to argue back with me because then I feel like it's going to always be a problem. That was the only reason why I popped my balloon, because I was just like, dang. But then with me, you kind of got a little bit catty with me. You a little sassy, just a little bit. And since you want to come at everybody over here, I'm going to get at you, too.
Ooh.
You kind of look like a Ninja Turtle. You're not that cute. You need to relax. You stocky as hell. And I was.
I can't. Ninja Turtle for that had me pause it. Oh, girl, no, you did not call this man to his face no Ninja Turtle. Oh, Jesus. Moment of silence. Oh, my gosh. She said, since you got it, then I'm finna get at you. Oh, geez, Louise. Not you said this man. Oh, girl, listen. Miss Ma'am in the white. in the black, she done popped her balloon. She looking away like, I am over this. Like, girl, at this point, I'm tired. Oh, child, Miss Ma'am. Not you done sat up here and told this man that.
And with me, you kind of got a little bit catty with me. You a little sassy, just a little bit. And since you want to come at everybody over here, I'm going to get at you, too. You kind of look like a Ninja Turtle. You're not that cute. Mm. You need to relax. You stocky as hell. And I was trying to be respectful, but like you was really coming out like I didn't like it. I'm from the South and I can handle like a lot of criticism and stuff like that. But the way you was coming, you just ain't like you got it all like that. And I guarantee you probably got a roommate at home and it's just not giving.
Jesus.
Well, let me say this, Queen. I'm a licensed plumber.
I do real estate and property management.
I live downtown.
So what you do,
I live downtown. I stay by myself, Queen. Mm. You know, and you're not even qualified to be even dealing with me.
You say everybody not qualified.
You definitely not. You know, if anything, it was one of these two. I wasn't even looking your way. You
and
ain't
the one
my
that
type.
You wanted popped
if
out
I seen,
that,
that's fine. So that is totally fine.
Okay.
But one thing about me, I could pull $100,000 on the bank. Can you do the same?
See, when people ain't got no argument, baby, when they can't argue back with you, when they ain't got nothing to say, they start going to them coins, okay? And what they got, what they got over you. I got Bitcoin. I got this. I got that coin. Okay. That's what I'm just telling you what the people doing, honey. That's crazy work. And then you trying to throw that in her face. Like I can put $100,000 out the bank. You couldn't. Because right now what we want you to do is pull this motherfucking shirt out them pants. You over here worried about pulling money out the bank. And I'm over here wondering if you're going to pull them shirt out them pants. Because either you're going to wear the shirt right as it's tucked in or you're going to fix it, okay? Because your clothes ain't even on you properly and you talking about pulling $100,000 out. I cannot, sir. No, you did not. I bet you're going to pull $100,000 or pull them goddamn that shirt out them pants. Okay? And you better chill out, okay? For that girl to tell you, for she tell you to tuck their head in their shell until she tell you to pull their head out, okay? And I'm referring to her calling you a ninja turtle. Be careful.
You can't do that. You can't do that, though, baby. Yeah, in a real way. You can't do that, though, queen.
Look, he arguing with a woman. Like, it's the way he arguing. It's the way he arguing with for me. I mean, she did come at him, but I feel like she had every right to sit up there and defend her sisters standing alongside her, sir. Out of control.
Your name and age.
Hi, I'm Esther. I'm 23.
Esther, you better pop this damn balloon and stop playing.
You still have your balloon popped? Why so?
Are you done?
Oh, yeah, I'm done with the rest of that, you know.
Okay, now we can talk, right?
In a real way.
Oh, okay. Wow. Esther, you better pop that balloon, though.
Are you looking for?
A woman, like I said, that's not going to be promiscuous, a woman that's going to be consistent, a woman that has a career and things going for herself, because I have the same thing going for myself, you know, as well. I don't need a woman to give me her money or anything. I'm just looking for devotion and some loyalty, that's all, and some honesty.
Do you believe in God?
Oh, certainly. Yes, ma'am. I'm a God-fearing man. I practice monotheism. You know, I won't tell you what I identify as religion-wise, but we can get to that at a later date and time, if you choose to leave here with me.
Okay. Do you know the Bible says that love is kind?
Yes, certainly.
Are you here for love or are you here to just insult
I'm trying to create a family, okay. That's what I aspire to do.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. All
right. You're good?
What else do you need to know?
Okay. All right. Any questions for her?
No, not at all.
Oh. Do you have any kids?
No, I don't.
Do you kids?
I do. You gonna give me some? Huh?
How old are you?
I'm 29. How old are you?
23.
Okay.
I hate too old.
Yeah, that's perfectly fine.
But you're not mad, ain't that old.
You know, we might as well get up out of here right now.
All right, well, let me
Let's
step on, step that way real quick.
After you saw this man disrespect these other ladies, you know what's interesting about this? And y'all got to tell me your thoughts, okay? Because what's interesting about this is, although he was up there, like, coming at all those different ladies, giving them supposedly what they gave him back, basically he was being a sour puss because he wasn't getting his way. But it seems like this young lady could possibly command a different level of respect from him. But why do I also and I also like the fact that she was not being a follower like other ladies. You know what I'm saying? I'm liking this girl, but I do feel like that's a task. That's a fight. I do feel like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like, I don't know. I don't see it really working out. I want to see when Arlette does like the reunion or the update or whatever of what's going on with them two. Because I feel like she may be like, and see, that's the other thing too. Because I'm like, she may command a different level of respect. But I also feel like a lot of women go into situations thinking he ain't going to do me like he did them. Because maybe different personality. And maybe I am going to command something different. But also, I feel like this is going to be a task. And my personal, on the outside looking in, I don't know why you would sign up for that project after he has shown you something multiple times with multiple ladies. But, you know, she's like, are you done? Are you done? Okay, so are you here? Do you know the Bible said this or that? And then the fact that he says that he's a monolithum or he practiced monolithism or something he said, but he can't tell you what his actual religion is that he practiced, and you could get to that later. That's questionable, okay? This, sir, he's giving problematic. And he also gives to me a person that requires more of you than what he may be willing to give. Yeah, he says that, you know, I have those things. I'm not promiscuous. I'm not this. I'm not that. So he expects her to be on the same level as him. But then I also, it makes me think a little bit of Marceau, like what I do, you can't do. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm in charge. It's giving heavy on the wannabe alpha male type thing. But y'all got to let me know y'all thoughts, child, okay? Let's see what else they finna do before we get up out of here.
All right. So, seems like there's a little vibe here. So, is it going to be a yes for you for him?
God says save souls. So, yeah.
Oh. So, is it a yes for you for her?
No, girl, I can't wait to see this link up, because you over here talking about some God says. That's what God said. God gonna do. Hello? I didn't come down here to say nobody motherfucking saw. Okay, that is the Lord. Okay, I'm not, girl. Hello? Girl, I'm not up there with him. Don't put me on that same level, okay? I can't create and form miracles like him. Okay, him, her, whichever one you want to believe that it is. I'm not that, okay? I'm trying to get my own sins together. What I look like trying to really save you, okay? Lord, have mercy, girl. I hope the Lord sees you through this situation you done got yourself into as well, and I'm sure that he will, but y'all got to let me know y'all thoughts on this, girl. I don't,
Hell yes for
okay,
me.
Okay, we yeah, got a match. All right, let me take this mic, and y'all can go on off. Okay.
Ah, wow, she's a cutie, too. All right, girl, the girls is laughing at you. Bitch, I'm done. Listen, y'all have got to tune in into them comments. Let me know your thoughts. Like up the video. Subscribe to the channel, okay? Follow me on Instagram at Jamie That's Me. On Twitter at Jamie That's Me Chai. And look, I'm going to catch y'all in the next one, honey. Bye, girl. My city and cul-de-sac, coming out swinging like soldier rats, leading my people like quarterback. Boy, I study this shit, I'm an almanac. Had to get up and grind, knowledge is booming, I'm here to apply. Came with the chip and the dip, it just single the mind. We finna do more to survive, I need my check. Spinning the block for the gouda, we hitting the jeweler to flood out the net. We don't do beef on computers, I'm straight out the sewer, we come when you rest. Niggas be looking perplexed, so keeping my foot on their neck. No map, I trust my gut for the quest, but drama, I'm fully oppressed. I was ready for years and they died of me, all of a sudden they tell me they proud of me. I've been dropping these haters like calories, cross them out, I came back with some boundaries. Stand for my honor, but you run no corner, packing a stick with a...